Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Interesting video today. I'm gonna show you part of the city which I love, part of Brindisi that I love. I'm gonna take the kids to school. There's Santa at the kindergarten giving some presents. Hopefully I'm gonna do some shooting there too. And then back to Brindisi. Beautiful is my city, have you seen? I mean, it's for somebody who never came here and never had the opportunity to see it, it's just more gorgeous. Have you seen the fisherman's village? It's great. There's people preparing nets to go and fish, and it's right in the center of like town, and it's just amazing. And today's episode is gonna be about how much I love my city, because Brindisi is beautiful. It's the people that suck a little bit. I mean, we had lots of problems with politics in the last year, but things probably, and hopefully for my kids, are getting better. So I left Brindisi when I was just 18. I went to Lecce for a year to study and then moved to Perugia. So I couldn't wait to leave the city because it was a bit too small for my needs as a teenager growing. And while I was in Perugia, I was feeling this like emptiness in my stomach, and I was missing the sea. I was missing all this. Now I'm nearly 40 and I can really appreciate the beauty of this city. But why do people run away from this city? They run away because they feel, at least that's my feeling, I ran away because I felt like the city was suffocating me, like the opportunity were not enough, because there's still a mentality where you need to be a friend of a friend to have a job. The first thing they ask you is, don't you know anybody? You go to the hospital, instead of waiting in a queue, somebody comes up to you and say, don't you know anybody that can help you out? Like, fasten this queue? So this mentality and corruption, together with corruption and together with this like really antique and obsolete mentality, made all people my age run away. I'm one of the only one who stayed in Brindisi. I mean, I left and then came back, and I came back because Rome was too expensive to live in and work was not good, so it was a choice, and I'm really happy about that. I'm a lucky person because I work in an international environment, and that's amazing. It's a reality inside normality. Remember when I talked about vlogging in public? Here, there's so many people and they're staring at me. This crazy dude with a camera. So if I have the chance, I'm gonna film some of them. Back to the city. Brindisi is beautiful. I mean, potentially has nothing to envy to all other big cities. We have the port, we have an international airport, we have sun. We're getting in the last weekend before Christmas, everybody's excited, people are around buying presents and stuff, and I'm just 15 minutes to work. So enough with the boring shit. Brindisi is beautiful, Salento is amazing, you need to come visit Salento. So today's video is gonna be titled, at least I think, come visit Apulia, because it's a beautiful place to spend your holidays. I mean, I love living here. The only thing I'm missing is some politician that gets the city from where it is and brings it where it deserves to be. That was all for today, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. How many times do I say guys? This is crazy. Anyway, I leave you with a small, beautiful B-roll of Brindisi. Bye.